We now know that this law will discourage millions of people from working. The left thinks this is a good thing. They say, hey, this is a new freedom, the freedom not to work. I don't think the problem is too many people are working. I think the problem is not enough people can find work.